Hello everyone, welcome back to Winged Gaming. My name is Roland and this week's giveaway is an AWP Mortis. It's field tested I think, but as you can see it looks very good. It looks almost brand new, shiny and sexy and waiting for you to get it. All you have to do to be eligible for the giveaway is to be subscribed to the channel and to comment on any of my videos for this week. And then at the end of the week on Sunday I will extract the winner. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Enjoy the video and stay strong.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock. Good luck, Artyom.
Yeah, thanks. Let's go, Artyom. Oh, I have a little side quests there also. That's interesting. I guess that's a little doll. I guess we can check this out. I don't know what that is though. Let's check this camp out. It's a camp, I think, yeah. Yeah, let's save this.
Fucking sure? Looks like the dough ain't cut. So.
Oh shit.
I'm going to go and bite the dust here for fucking nothing. Fuck my life.
Okay. So far, so good. I mean, I didn't use any bullets.
Why the hell should I stick around here alone? A whole gang could get eaten here.
Okay, I think that's it. I think I've cleared this one. Oh, there's the big guy. Let's take care of the main mission now. Can I help this guy out with anything?
Thank you, thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then these got me. I see you're one of the heretics, but I tell you anyway, there is a cache here on this island. There is a device. But we can use it. It's a sin. But you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
There. That's up towards our main mission. Oh, what was that? Maybe it's one of those creatures. Let's go and meet up with Duke. Oh, there's a doggy. Okay, so, yo, Duke. I'm here, my friend.
Oh. Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the road. Then let me tell you. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's abandoned hideout.
Oh, we have to clean this one.
These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit got three of them on my own. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Holy macaroni. He just bombed me with a lot of information. Now we can sleep and rest until the morning comes. I have enough bullets to take care of business here.
Good hunting!
Oh my! There are a lot of guys down here. Oh, looks like they're fighting each other. There's a boat there I could go across. See what's there. There are so many of those creatures though. Okay, let's go. Let's look. Too many. Later, alligator. I don't know. Is he coming? Like there's not much I can do to it. Maybe take cover. Okay, do they see me now? There's one guy there. There's one up there. Two guys there, okay. Three. Okay, they're patrolling. Okay, this is just a camp. What? What's going on? I think there's a guy from the roof. That's crazy. That's one crazy bug. I'll just leave them there. How do I get there though? Oh, there's a boat. Okay. Fair enough. Man, this place is savage. Okay, I guess I'm gonna craft. Here they come. Advance here more. Oh yeah, okay. Because I was blocked before. Guys are not happy to see me. I'm almost there. I think I'm gonna use my revolver. That's a nasty sound. That's the way, but I want to see what's in here. Okay, this is locked, so maybe later. Where I came from. No, this is not the way. So where do I go? Get there. Oh shit, man. Okay, let's just go for it. Hey. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is this way. need some medkit. Reload this bad boy. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we have around 40 seconds in our filter. I'm missing this.
Artyom, are you still alive?
Of course I am, baby. Change the filter and then get the hell out of there. Oh, I have to go through here. Okay, I guess wrong direction. Maybe we need a little bit more of the push. What's going on around here? Okay, this. Can't remember how. Like it. Let's get the hell out of here, man. I saw the book, by the way, there on the little place that we were before.